Monica, well, first of all, welcome to your first NPIM Weekend.
Thank you.
You came here because you were the winner of the Washington, D.C. competition.
Yes.
And were you, first of all, how was the competition experience for you?
Well, it was an exciting experience. I didn't really think I had what it took to get here, but I'm so excited. I felt like God just poured into me over the weekend, and I thought I was coming to give and present, but God just had something special for me so that I can take this business and go forward.
Now, you were excellent.
Thank you.
You were just kind of flawless. They just had a hard time picking a third place winner, even a first place winner. I mean, mm-hmm. You know, you guys were all just so good. Did you feel that everybody else was kind of real? Did you feel the same challenge the judges felt?
Yeah, I felt encouraged by the other presenters because even though our business ideas were very different, I saw the value that they had in the kingdom and just the ability they had to make an impact. So I would hate to have been a judge on today because I know that it was a difficult task.
Now, how was NPIM Weekend overall for you?
It was exciting. I was encouraged to see other entrepreneurs here doing great things for God. And it was encouraging to have people to pour into you because sometimes in the process you can get discouraged. But to know that, okay, even in the midst of the challenges that you face, God is still there and you can be an agent of change. You can continue to grow your business and be a better steward. So that was great.
How has BE impacted you in a nutshell?
In a nutshell, it has made me more committed to serve God and to do it in excellence, not just in my business, but also in my personal life. So when I came to BE, we think about the business, but we don't think about the personal impact that it's going to have. And so that kind of transformed me, to be a good steward over everything that God gives, my gifts, my skills, my talents, and my time. And so that's how it's impacted me.
What's in the future for Monica?
What's in the future is I have to start that business.
That's right.
I can't, all that's been poured into me, I have to do that, you know, because that's what I owe for the things that God has given and for the people that He's allowed to pour into me.
Tell our listeners what your business is.
So, Be Open Therapy Associates, where we do therapeutic services specializing in speech language services.
Based out of Washington, D.C.
Based out of Washington, D.C.
Thank you, Monica.
Thank you.
Congratulations.